Chapter 8, Question 3. Calculate the writing lever. So your formula for your writing lever is your GZ equals the GM times the sine of the angle. The GM is 0.70 meters. The angle is 5 degrees. So we need to calculate the sine 5 degrees. And the sine of 5 degrees is 0.087. So to calculate the GM, which is 0.70, times the sine of 5 degrees, which is 0.087, we get a GZ of 0.06 meters.